This is a protest. And this is a riot. If you can't tell the difference, then you are part of the problem. Infowars.com.